another one of these. Oh, that's better. It looks a little dry in this pot. Oh, that was fast. Hey, why don't you just jump right into the pot? Be one with your garden.
What happened to my greenhouse?
Oh, it looks terrible.
That is what happens when you abandon your passion. It gets infected.
Infected?
That purple stuff is everywhere.
And it will keep spreading unless you stop it. So, Cody, will you nurture your passion? Or will you slowly let it die? Ha!
Ha! No. May, let's take this purple stuff out.
Let's do it.
I'm enough!
I can't believe how much it spread.
That's how infections work.
I know, but how could it take over this fast?
It must be really powerful.
We have to save the garden before it dies.
Oh, yeah! Locked and loaded!
Well, show me what you got! What on earth are those?
I don't care! You're not getting past me! Teach him to stay away from my garden.
You nailed it, Cody.
Oh, yeah.
Cactus style.
Wow, you're so pretty, Cody.
I know, right? Oh, and I think I can help you across. I can't anymore!
thirsty.
Ha! everywhere. How could I let this happen?
It'll be fine. We just have to chop it all up, right?
Well, I hope it's that simple.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Did you see that?
Yes, what was it?
I don't know.
Oh! That looks pretty angry, May!
Yes, it does! Time to whack some weeds, Cody!
I got it, May!
Hold it down, Cody! Oh, we've got more company!
Thank you.
we bark things?
Well, we whipped them into shape, didn't we?
Yeah. Good one. Greenhouse is infected.
It looks like it spread from over there.
Yes, it did. Do you recognize that plant?
No, I didn't plant that.
Are you sure? What about the first flower you planted in the greenhouse?
You mean joy? What is... Is that joy?
I didn't know you named your plants.
Well... Just that first one. You know, I just wanted to make sure that joy would always be part of our lives.
Oh, Cody. That's sweet.
Yeah. Well, it doesn't matter now, does it? Everything's infected.
There's still time, Cody. Kill the infection and make your garden bloom again.
Okay, Book, you're right. Come on, May. We have to stop this.
Oh, come on, then.
More purple crap coming up. We're gonna need some major weeding, May.
I think I've got the knack for it by now.
Yeah, you do. Thank you for helping me out.
It's actually quite rewarding.
I know, right? Maybe you have a green thumb after all.
Nah. I just find it satisfying to shred anything in my way.
Okay. Lucky me, we're on the same team.
Stress relief.
You ready to fall off?
I'm ready to fly.
Well, I'm ready to soar.
Did you see my jump? World class.
I mean, it was decent, at best. Oh!
That poor spider!
Hey, tree! Back off! I have a badass sprout on my head.
Keep running into my sight!
And stay down!
Like a dead end.
It is. Hey, I know. Hey, spider. Come on, come out. You can come out. The bad guys have gone.
Cody, what are you doing?
Just trust me. Come on.
Hey
there, little spider. Can we hitch a lift? We need to get over there. A ride to the other side? All right, okay, thank you. Okay.
I didn't know you were a spider whisperer.
I just know my garden. It's for you, May.
Thanks, Cody. What about you?
We'll find another one. Come on, let's go.
This spider's really soft and comfy.
Oh, good for you!
Can you help me get to the other side?
Okay, I'll look around.
I need a lift here, May!
Oh, I miss going hiking in the forests.
Another spider! Let's get it out of there!
Oh, yeah! Oh, it's trapped!
Come on, spider, you're free to go.
Ah, oh, looks like they know each other.
Yeah. Oh, thanks.
You were right, May. They really are all fuzzy.
I'm glad we found one for you.
No, I never thought I'd ride a spider through our own garden.
Remember we dreamt about going on a jungle tour?
Yeah. I guess this is the closest we're gonna get.
Oh, it's even better. We've got spiders.
We do. Right on. Huh. Think you can get us out of here, Spidey?
Whoa, better hold on to my glasses.
Whoa, where are we going?
Spider, but you're just so cuddly.
Hey, Spidey, doing all right down there?
Woohoo!
Ah. Oh.
Cody, hold on tight for this part. You've got some nice tricks, little spider.
Very strong, Spider. Very proud of you. Rose was here to see this.
Wash it off!
again, Spider.
No, it's a brown widow.
Do something.
What do you want me to do? Come on, quick, May, get off. Oh, I get it. She's their mom.
Oh, what a cute family.
Yeah, it depends how you define cute. In this species, the wife kills the husband.
Ah, that's probably why they're so happy then.
Good one.
Oh, thanks, miss. Come on, Cody. Let's go.
Thank you.
sick of this?
How do you like this weed whacking?
Get out of here! Oh, I know! The plants are way out!
Hold them off, Cody!
Got it! Watch out, crazy critters! The cactus man has arrived! I got more where that came from!
I'll cut you all down! Come on! My back, Cody.
All in a day's work for the cactus man.
I only know it from above the ground!